this day and age, slavery is still big business. These are slaves, thousands of women and children. They're Dinka from southern Sudan and had been abducted by militiamen, then sold as slaves to the Arab enemies in the north of the country. Today, they'll be sold again, but hopefully, it'll be for the last time.
Available now on Video On Demand.